Hi, how are you doing, Master Paul?
How are you, Maggie?
Good. So this year is Year of the Boar. What do you forecast for 2019 for people born in the Year of the Rabbit?
Now, the rabbit and the boar people form a true golden connection. So out of the 12 signs, the rabbit should be the one with the most luck. Because a year boar would be helping them. So lots of new opportunities, lots of good relations. So if they are working for someone, they have a good chance for promotion, or if they're self-employed, try to expand the business. And if they're single, they can even consider tying down the knot and get married.
Awesome. So what do you think about the health?
Health very good this year, because there's no blood sign, no accidents or something. Very connecting year.
And for career, what sectors do you think are really good?
If they are in the sector dealing with people, for example, if they are in sales and marketing, or if they are in show business, they are in business in PR, public relations, that is, they would do marvelous.
Amazing. Thank you so much, Master Paul.
Thank you.
Gong hei fa choy.
Happy Chinese New Year.
Gong hei, gong hei.